Hello everybody, welcome to my channel, it's Eva from Bohemian Crafting, and today I'm coming, I think, with very short sharing, but I hope you will like it. While ago, 5 years ago, when I found this amazing craft, I was in that mood, oh, I need this, oh, I need that, oh, I love that. And I bought so many stuff, which I haven't used since that. One of these are those colorful embossing powders. I do use those clear white, bronze, gold and silver tones. But 5 years ago, actually 5 years ago, all of them, I bought a collection of colorful embossing powders. And I never touched them because I didn't know what to do with them. So today I pull out that drawer and I was in that mood, ooh, I'm gonna sell it. So I placed it on my table and I had there on my table also these paper clips. And I was thinking, why do not try it? So what I'm doing, I'm making my own kind of like that ombre ombre effect paper clips. And it's so easy to do. And I can actually use my amazing collection of embossing powders. So I'm gonna show you what I'm doing. I've got here, this is I think 3/4 inch circle punch, and I'm making just very simple paper clips, but with, you know, with that color effect, and I actually like it. And once it's this way, I can always make it look vintage. So which color I'm gonna take? I think I'm gonna take that green color now. I did try kind of yellow and orange here. And that dark, what you see, it's the cardstock actually. That orange, it's like transparent. I can see through. It's something like, now is that Tim Holtz was had a not long time ago video about it. Oh mine, I forgot the name of that product. I forgot the name of that product. I'm gonna take green paper clip. I bought 4 boxes of these colored paper clips and then I separate them by colors. Kind of OCD. Because I didn't like that mix in box. So I spent half day to separate my paper clips by color. So I'm gonna put, you know, if I will find some better glue right now, I will use probably some different glue, but which will hold when I am using a heating tool. But this is kind of fast and I don't mind that it will be wiggling all the time when I will emboss my paper clip. You can always put it back. So I'm using my hot glue gun to glue those 2 circles. I've got here an embossing pad, embossing ink pad, but I do have here also this one. I bought it recently, Stampendos clear embossing ink, and I found it on Amazon, so I wanted to try, and I'm very happy I bought it because it's nice and very inky, because this one it's nearly dry. So this is perfect for this technique. And I'm gonna open my bottles with that green. So I've got one dark, one very nicely soft, and this one, oh, that's really, it's like Christmas green. So which one I'm gonna try first? I think first I'm gonna put the, oops. Why it doesn't work? Oopsla. So first I'm gonna dip it in that nice and light green. And it can take time because, you know, it's few layers. Wow, that's very interesting color. It's more like gold green. See, I don't even know what I've got in my stuff. because I never used them. This looks more like a gold green. I'm surprised. Look at that. It's like gold green. Whoa. I'm very surprised now. So then I'm gonna... Oopsla! Okay, I need to let it dry a little bit more. Because of that hot glue. And which one? I think I'm gonna take this a little bit. Tap, tap. I need to make space here so you can see. And I need to let it dry. And also a little bit press those circles. That's why I'm saying if I will find some better glue right now, I will use, you know, some glue which will glue those circles permanently. And then I will start that embossing effect. But I don't have anything strong enough to hold, I think. Not sure. No, or I'm lazy. That will be probably the point that I am lazy to have a look. And I'm gonna add there a little bit more of this. And I'm gonna dab into this one. And melt it again. Not bad. Oh, I like it. This green, it's so awesome. Look at that. I didn't know I've got it here in my stuff. I will have a look what brand, if I will find it. Look at that effect. It's so beautiful effect. This green is amazing. Just let me let it dry. And I will have a look. It's this one. Moon glow, wiping willow. Oh, green gold. It's actually I never read that before. Yeah, that's the problem. I don't read those. Wow, this is amazing. I like it. See, I didn't know what I've got in my stuff. Okay, I'm gonna try blue one from Blue Colors, and I think I'm gonna keep this one open because I really like that. From Blue Colors, I've got here this dark blue, and this is kind of like sparkle, glitter blue. So I'm gonna give it a try with these as well. So I do have prepared two blue paper clips, and I'm gonna add this one. And first I'm gonna dip it in this blue, like fully. And from that other side.
I love to watch that effect. It's so amazing. And this has some kind of glitters inside. Not sure if you can see that, but it has some kind of glitters. Well, I'm surprised what kind of beautiful, what beautiful embossing powders I do have. Will you catch something? Yeah, you will. I'm in love with that green gold. Whoa. And a little bit of this one craziness. Why not? Oh, I love that green gold. I think I'm gonna use that green gold often now. For 5 years it's sitting in my drawer. Can you believe that? This kind of effect. Look at that beauty. That green gold is so amazing. Look, this is that green gold. That's how it looks like. And here, how it looks like. Oh, I'm so in love with this embossing powder. And on the blue and on the green. Wow. I'm gonna give it a try on these colorful. Just gonna heat it up to melt that color a little bit. And I'm gonna give it a try. I'm now very interested to see how it will looks like on other colors as well. Just a little bit, no, not too much. Oh my, such a beauty. Oh, I love that. Okay. And you too. I'm gonna add that green gold everywhere, I guess, because it makes such a beautiful effect. I can't believe I didn't know. Alright, I really love that. Look. It does have that look like old gold with a little bit of patina. That's perfect. So, that's what I'm doing now. And I'm gonna do it all day, I guess. I need to make few paper clips. I do have 4 boxes of these large paper clips, and I do believe they will look amazing in my journals, especially if they will be colorful like this. I'm gonna add that gold, green gold here as well. It's kind of look now very boring. But I do believe I'm gonna pull out silver or those other colors. So I do have here this embossing, heated up gold embossing powder. And here I do have this craziness. But I think it's just... I'm not sure for... Oh, this is just sparkles. Okay. So I'm gonna try this one. How different. This is proper gold. What should be gold. So I'm gonna give it a try. Melt it up here a little bit to make it sticky. And I'm gonna dip, dip, dip. Okay, that's cold. Yeah, there is the friend. So I hope you can see the difference, probably not too much, between those two gold colors. It is visible, especially now when I do have here that gold. You can see that green, green tone of this one, and it looks so amazing. Here you can see that when it's going ups from that green to that gold. Ha! That's awesome. So one more time, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna have a look on the bottom of that bottle as well. Nothing, nothing, nothing. That's why I never, you know, read that. So this is the one I love, love, love so much. So I'm gonna continue to make my own weird paperclip, paperclips. And this is awesome. It's so perfect when you need to emboss something a little bit bigger, some bigger space. Which one I'm gonna use? Pink one. I'm gonna try to use pink one because this is kind of invisible. I'm not sure why this one is invisible. I know I do have blue paper clip. Okay, but next, I think yellow, gonna make rainbow, weird rainbow. Huh? It's moving a little bit because of that hot glue. And blue. And I forgot to let it left it open. And I think it's still hot because that hot glue inside. So I shouldn't have problems with this. Something, something, something. I think I can do my own galaxy. I really think I can do small galaxy here. Okay, it needs much better, you know, gluing those circles, like on permanent base. But overall, I need to do something with this. This is kind of... I move them a little bit. Look at that. And the other side. I think if I will concentrate and do it very slowly, I can do my own galaxies with this. I am so in love with that green stuff, green gold. And I didn't know for 5 years sitting in my drawer. I'm not even sure if they still make it. I hope they do, and I hope they do have few more colors like red, gold, or, you know. Okay. I'm gonna make my own galaxy here. Wow, I really love that. So, this is my... unexpected sharing, actually. I thought I'm gonna show you just, you know, simple, like, marble. Like that ombre effect. And I love here that glittery, this wow. Glitter glitz, blue glitz. So I do love that effect of that glitter one. With that green gold one. That's kind of amazing effect. So awesome. So, I think my day is clear now. I'm gonna try to do my own galaxies because I really love that. Look at that. Beautiful. Unexpected. No one in the world will be same because I think that's impossible to catch same pattern. So, if you do have embossing powders and you did same like me, you bought so many of them and you never use them, maybe this is good idea for you to create your own unique paper clips. So thank you so much for visiting me today. I hope you are all well. I hope you have a wonderful time. Take care about yourself. Thank you so much for visiting and I will see you soon. Bye.